I started off bodybuilding. Believe it or not, I was a stone lighter than I am now. And because I was a lot lighter, I looked a lot more muscly. And so I got it all the time. You look too muscly, you look like a man.
Just small comments like, oh, your arms look really muscly.
I wouldn't do much more CrossFit. You don't want to get any bigger.
Oh, you've got some big legs on you, you know. Oh, girls with two muscles. Oh, I don't like a lot of muscles. And then it's like I'm sitting there in my head. I'm like, oh, I've got a lot of muscles, so do you not like me?
And really nasty comments, actually. Even saying to the boyfriend, what are you doing with her and things like that.
She looks like a guy. Her six-pack, it looks disgusting. It's not very feminine.
So it was really disheartening because you put so much work into it.
Apparently it's okay to say it to people that are muscly.
People need to weightlift for bone density, for mental health, stress relief.
For so many people, CrossFit has completely like changed their lives for the better. I remember like in school, because I always had quite muscular legs, people always ask me like, why are you like so muscular? I would only ever wear like baggy pants, like baggy trousers, not pants, trousers, because I was so like, I would always get made fun of my legs and how big they were, and like people would call me Sasquatch. And it wasn't until like middle school and high school when like I started doing sports, and then people were like, oh my God, your legs are awesome. And I started like wearing shorts, I started feeling confident. Any time that I feel like sad or like I feel, you know, like I just need to get away, I just go to the gym.
It gives you loads of energy and it just, you know, pushes you on and makes your day better, really. That's what it does for me.
I wanted to do something for myself, improve my mental health and well-being.
For me, it's all about goals. So if you achieve that goal you've set yourself to do, the feeling is just incredible.
I feel like I've got more body confidence since starting CrossFit. I definitely can see that change in my body, and I love like putting my leggings and a crop top on and coming to the gym and having a real sweat with everyone, and then being able to go home and get dressed up for a night out, and I just feel really sexy and empowered.
My body's done lots of amazing things that I think it's supposed to do. He doesn't see that his mummy is odd or strange or manly. He thinks what I do is normal, and I think that is a really important message to give to a little boy. Yeah.
And just confidence and just feeling good about yourself and other people.
Why would you not want to have big muscles?
Or male or female, it doesn't make a difference. And I think it's quite empowering, really, that you can come and train and do those things alongside other people.
I would 100% recommend it, and I would say go give it a try.
Go for it. You've got nothing to lose, and I promise you now, you will never turn back.